Probably would be closer together over there, as in piles, and later on you will learn to just identify when you're even evaluating the camp. You'll notice things like you'll make observations and say, firewood right there. Oh, there's more firewood right there. And then you'll remember. That's one of the first things I notice about a camping spot, is if there's firewood or not, like even if there's potential for firewood.
kind of would too, because I never.
Dogs and
side too. And I just did cover the front. It was alright.
It's so rainy.
That is why I'm going to clean this twice.
Yeah.
Like not even buried, nothing, just right there.
I think I saw a pile.
I've seen piles everywhere.
looks pretty big.